I want to tell my father I've made it. Off the farmlands, out of the streets, across the border to the city of gold. I want him to know that I followed in his footsteps. Come to make a better life. Come to make Mama proud. Come to find him. Show him that I am a man. I want to ask my father if his travels went smoothly. I want to ask him if it was all the magic he told us kids about. Did he find a good job? Did he make his fortune? Did he remember us? I want to tell him, Papa, I want to do better, be better, live better than the two-room mud house you raised us in. I want to eat better, dress better, and sleep softer. I left the farmlands, abandoned our streets. I stood waiting my turn at the border. Papers, please. I've come to his city of gold to find him. But they will tell my mother that it was a difficult situation. They will send her what's left of me in a box along with my papers. And they will tell her times were hard. She will know that I sat in the corner of my shack waiting. Waiting for them to break in. Waiting for it to be over. She will see in the papers that an outsider's travels do not go smoothly. And gold is not meant for my company. I wonder if crossing the border was everything that my father hoped it would.